they learn how to build, how to construct the robots, how to program them as well. At the end, you can see actual progress. So when they struggle during the first classes, then they are able to build a fully functional robot at the end of the course.
I got interested in robots and seen a movie of Wall-E ever since I've been making Lego robots, and that's when I developed my interest in robots.
Still making it, but every time when you press this, something's gonna happen. It might spin around or something.
I am really interested in STEM, science, technology, engineering and maths. I'm really into my robotics, I'm really into my electronics. I thought that as a volunteer, I could reach out and start helping the younger kids, start showing them what coding is like, what programming is like. We need the next generation to rise to the challenge.
I think that they'd definitely be more advanced. Like, I think they'd be a bit easier to make because of like new discoveries of how to make them.
I've built a battle robot in the future that could also be used for mining. If a line was drawn on the floor, it would follow the lines.
I think it's very important for libraries to have those courses like these because who else will host them? It allows them to get in touch with the robots, it allows them to experience it for themselves first time.
There are so few activities that are science related, so this is an excellent opportunity to introduce your child to something which is interesting about science.
I think the world of robotics is a great thing, it's a good thing, and it will eventually help take us to the next level and improve our quality of life.